some of that colonial people, some of the villagers, they are not allowing even their health workers who are taking care of their people to go to their respective homes over. So I think these are all because of misconceptions. Without knowing the truth, the reality, I think things are coming out like that. And if we start discriminating health workers, I think the frontline workers are discriminated, means I think the whole issue of fighting against coronavirus will be over. We'll not be able to defeat this coronavirus infection. I also wanted to say that whether we like it or not, this coronavirus is coming to stay with us maybe for a long, long period. So how to prevent this coronavirus infection is not threatening each other, not intimidating each other, not accusing each other, not taking the law into our own hands, but it is the, how to prevent it. I think from the beginning we were discussing, that is social distancing. I think social distancing, because of this is very important, that's why government has gone into lockdown.